yourself, you signed an open contract for a single match, and your opponent will be, Mr. Heenan, none other than Maurice, Mad Dog Vachon.
No way! Mad Dog Vachon! Mad Dog Vachon, I gotta be in his corner! Well, that man doesn't want to wrestle me! He doesn't want to wrestle me! He wants to tear me apart!
I'm sorry!
No way is O'Neill
fans, ladies and gentlemen, Bobby Heenan going absolutely berserk.
I'm gonna be ashamed, really ashamed, to get paid for my match with Bobby Heenan, because I'm gonna be so happy to tear him from limb to limb! I'm gonna break his arm, break his neck, break his leg, break his back, and I'm gonna break your heart.
Preliminaries right now by the referee as we get ready for this special event match between Bobby Heenan and Mad Dog Vachon. Officially underway. Boy, you can tell Heenan wants no part of this match. But what is it doing to Vachon's head? I think you've got to consider that. It could be a little game that Heenan is playing right now on his opponent. What an adversary Mad Dog Vachon is for Mr. Heenan. Heenan backing up in the corner. He's got that right arm, wrist, and hand taped up, and he's got a brace. It has been sanctioned, by the way, by the AWA and its governing body. Vachon saying to referee Farino, what in the world is going on here? Vachon, Heenan slamming him into that turnbuckle. Grabbing that blonde hair of Bobby Heenan. Heenan again, escaping. To the outside of the ring. The Brain Heenan, known for the most part for his masterful tactics as a manager, not as a wrestler. Heenan trying for a hip lock takedown. Vachon picks him up, cradles him. I'm gonna need an umbrella here. There's Vachon with a powerful right. Takes Heenan off his feet, underneath that bottom rope, and out onto the arena floor. Vachon to Heenan. There's a shot to the back, to the kidneys, and an elbow. And a knee as Heenan goes to work on Mad Dog Vachon. There's a roundhouse right by Heenan. Vachon holding up in a corner. Couple of good stiff blows with that braced right arm of his, and a boot or two. Drawn in the works for good measure. And again, Heenan coming at Vachon. Special event. One fall in 45 minutes and another knee. And a boot. Vachon now draped over the ropes. Good crowd on hand. A shot right to the side of the head by Heenan. We could hear that one. Look at Mad Dog. He was staggered by a devastating blow from Bobby Heenan. And again, Heenan going for the top of the head. Now up around the shoulders, the back of the neck, and a boot. Heenan really working over the dog. And a two count as Heenan tried for the pin on Mad Dog Vachon. He gets him again on a forehead. Maurice Vachon trying to get back on his feet. No go. He stops Heenan. Turns him around and comes back with an open hand and a whip into the turnbuckle. Up and over. Through the air. Boy, just continues to rake him across the back and the face and the eyes at Heenan. Out on the arena floor. Well, all of a sudden, exit Bobby Heenan. Heenan has walked out of the arena. Heenan has walked out of the arena. I cannot believe it, ladies and gentlemen. This is something else. Bobby Heenan running away from another one. It's all over. Ring the bell.
Mad Dog Vachon.
Heenan not answering the 10 count after he exited the ring. And, of course, automatically counted out. And the winner is Mad Dog Vachon, right here on All-Star and World Championship.